Now, Juice, why would you lie to us like that? Like, well, he lied. He said the party's never gonna end. Bro, the party's not even gonna get started because this album's not coming out, bro. Let me know if y'all been waiting this album, bro, because I know I've been waiting. And we're not getting it, bro. Why? I understand. Okay, they said it's because there's a lot of unreleased. It's not our fault that the camp is trash, bro. Can we get this album? And then, I ain't gonna lie, they kind of dropping, like, I'm not gonna say it's the bad song, because Juice don't have no bad songs to me personally. But they dropping the songs nobody really wants. Like, no, I don't think people really want it sometimes. There's so many other unreleased that I would be like, please release this song. I don't have to keep looking for it. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be real. I need this song that I'm doing the lyric on Worth It. I need this song to come out. Go Yard Bag. I need Go Yard Bag to come out. Anything But Normal. Oh my God. If anything but normal comes out, I'm gonna freaking nut, bro. Like, that's, I need that song, bro. Put me on the marketing team to choose what songs get released, and I swear Juice WRLD will be trending number one again for a good minute, because he has a lot of stuff that he can put out. Let me know in the comments below, what songs are you hoping gets released so we don't have to keep looking for them and then keep getting deleted off of every platform? What songs do y'all want to see on the album? When the album comes out, oh my God, please make it soon, bro. I can't keep waiting, bro. Follow me on Twitch, because literally, bro, music has been so bad. That's why I don't be on this channel anymore, because music's been bad. So I've been on my second channel, my reaction channel, and I've just been twitching it up, you know what I'm saying, with the chatters, and we going crazy. Just hit, you know, 17K, about to hit 20K on the reaction channel. So go ahead and y'all should go check it out, because you trust me, you want to check it out now before it blows up, and then you're going to be too late. Go check it out.
Okay. Little baby worth it. Yeah, she perfect.
What do you want?
Well, I ain't wanna admit it, but girl, I admit it. Go get you a Birkin.
Are you buying it? If so, I will accept. I don't know who she think I am. Call Gunner if you want you a Birkin.
I'm working 24/7. I'm getting these millions. I need me a perk.
A perk? Do you have anxiety or something?
You ain't making me nervous. I know you Instagram like.
Wait, how do you see that? Oh, yeah, she caught, boys. We got her. 4K. She is caught.
Yeah, I shouted out y'all, so I kinda deserve.
So you're finally admitting to it? About time.
I ain't never gonna fuck up again. With that being said, let me fuck you again.
Oh, so that's what it's been about this whole time. Okay, well, I mean, what you thought it was gonna be about? You thought I was, like, texting you to check up on your cat? No, the only cat I care about is that kitty cat. What is you talking about?
Yeah, being said, we ain't never gonna end y'all.
Well, we definitely ended, so I don't know about that. You're wasting my time. What do you want?
I ain't gonna fuck up again. With that being said, let me fuck you again.
Why don't you go fuck one of your hoes? What do you think I'm trying to do right now? Like, I'm texting her right now. Like,
give you my love, fill you with lust.
I don't know why you're texting me like you don't have other options.
You keep flipping my switch. You turning me off.
Oh, so nobody else turns you on, huh?
I remember I was living in bricks and getting them gone.
You're wasting my time.
Remember when you put your heart in the mix?
Why are you telling me this?
The best feeling I got since I got the Game Boy Advance back in 2006.
You really expect me to believe you feel this way towards no other girl?
All of these other girls playing games like the Game Boy Advance back in 2006.
I think you're just talking out your ass. I don't know what hurts more, that or Will Smith smack.
I really be thinking and dreaming and creeping about your whole life.
Don't use the word creeping. Makes you seem weird.
Angel to say my father's name in vain, but oh my God.
Okay, it's not that big of a deal.
I really be thinking and dreaming and creeping about you.
It's a reason we're not together, and we both know it.
If you leave me a key, I'm shooting at you.
I'll get a restraining order. That ain't gonna stop me. What?
Tell the police I was having talking about you.
I'm not sure that's gonna work, but you can try.
Yeah, she perfect.
I already know I'm perfect. You don't have to tell. See, look, why can't people just take a compliment? Like, can we just take compliments? Like,
I ain't wanna admit it, but girl, I admit it. Go get you a Birkin.
Once again, don't say that if you're not gonna buy it. And once again, I'm not freaking gonna.
I'm working 24/7. I'm getting these millions. I need me a Birkin.
If you have millions, you can buy me one. Oh my God. Every day, I start understanding Chris Brown more and more.
You ain't making me nervous. I know you Instagram like. I wasn't looking at your Instagram. You're the stalker. What is going on? Yeah, I shouted out, so I kind of deserve it. Anything else you have to say before I block you? You know what, y'all? We done with her. We done with her, bruh. Yeah, I'ma leave it at that. Okay, goodbye then. Wait, hold on. She really thought it was over? I'ma give you my heart. I'ma give you my heart. I'm gonna give it back. You don't know how to treat my heart, so why would I want yours, bruh? I don't know how to act, I was in Atlanta spinning bands on the act. Sounds like an excuse to me. What are you talking about? If you smoke that much, you seriously need help. Welcome to my biz. You need to go seek medical attention. I don't need medical attention. I need physical attention. I need coochie. I need coochie. They say I need a psychiatrist. If everybody else is saying it, then it must be true. Niggas been telling me that ever since I stopped seeing my fucking psychiatrist. Sounds like you got a lot of problems going on. Wifey, come closer, let's politic. I didn't put a ring on this finger. I mean, why would you put a ring on your own finger? I don't know what. Nah, she's kind of dumb.
I'm gonna tell you what the problem is.
Your problem? I could tell you what your problem is. Yeah, I don't know. I don't like how she said that. I ain't gonna lie.
Me and you got too much common sense. Not too many people got any common sense.
Sometimes you don't even have common sense. Why is she on my dick like that, y'all? Like, where? Why is she on? She's riding my dick right now. Like, pull up in the ghost like the Conjuring. You got a Rolls Royce? I take back everything. You can come up. Really? That's all I need is a Rolls? So I just need a nice car. And I can get anything I want. All the coochies I want. Just for the nice car. We gonna make a baby off of the Molly then. I'll decide my answer to that after you show me the Rolls Royce. Bro, that's all I needed was a Rolls Royce, bro? We gonna run the groupie hole like a trolley then. No. That's not happening. We gonna walk around nice, stout, wrist on freeze, neck on match a polish. So, when did you become rich exactly? Do you still wanna come over? Wow, that's actually crazy. So foreign, I don't know where you from, really. I just want Pocahontas. I'm foreign, but I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that word. So, can't help you. Don't you plan B, I wanna lie to you. Treated you like a beat and go to body. So, you coming over, right?